Oh, and Cal Ripken Jr. heads to Cooperstown this weekend. He'll be leading a caravan that will have a lot of hometown support. Some are even predicting that this induction into the Baseball Hall of Fame will draw the largest crowds ever. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin joins us live outside Camden Yards tonight for more on the crowds following Cal. Rob.
Well, I'll tell you what, it's going to be quite a send-off tonight here at Oriole Park for Cal Ripken Jr. The gates open at 5 o'clock, and as you can see, steady flow of people. Since then, they're still coming in. Patrick Morton is going to Cooperstown to see his hero, Cal Ripken Jr., get inducted into the Hall of Fame.
I saw his first home run his first opening day, and I've been to a ton of games between now and then, the 83 series and a lot of his big moments, and it just seems perfect to be able to be there for the culmination of his career.
Sharon McNicholas is on her way to Cooperstown, too.
A great work ethic. And the fact that he stayed with one team his entire career, I think, is great.
Around these parts, Cal Ripken means baseball, doesn't it?
He sure does. He sure does.
At the Oriole store in Camden Yards, anything that had Cal on it was selling fast. The fans love him.
Always in the game, and he plays for the home team all the time, and I like that part about him. And like I said, he's always at the game, always playing and doing his best, and he has a good, classy act.
Beat. If I want to have a team to start a team off, he'd be my shortstop. Like I said, there's sometimes maybe better players different ways, but no, he's giving everything he's got.
And at the ticket window, they were lined up buying tickets for tonight's Cal send-off.
What is it about Cal?
He's a good person. He did a lot for his community and the kids.
I watched him as he was a little league to now. It's just Cal. I mean, you couldn't find a better hometown hero.
And the send-off, the Hall of Fame send-off for Cal begins around 6:50. Brooks Robinson's going to be here, Eddie Murray, Earl Weaver, among others, and lots of fans. They keep rolling in. Reporting live, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News. All right.